and be with other moms that understand what I'm going through, and a little break for me because I'm a full-time single mother, so I don't get much of a break from this community. Keep pressing through these walls. It's worth the fight. I've been part of Hasbrouck High's MOPS for almost 3 years now. It's a funny story that it took me a while to join the MOPS group, but when I joined, I was stuck around. And we walk across the wire. We won't back down. I love a lot of things about MOPS. It's the friendship, the little chit-chats, the mommy talk, all of that I really like. But one thing that makes me keep coming back is the sharing of thoughts. So we discuss a new topic every time. Sometimes it's the mess in our lives, sometimes the beauty of it, sometimes it's marriage, sometimes it's children. But it's just the thoughts that every time I leave MOPS with a new thought and a willingness to do something better with my life, that's what kind of makes me keep on coming back. So I get a lot of ideas and thoughts to improve my life, to make it better for me, for myself, and for others around me. And I'm hoping the process I'm giving some good thoughts to people around me too. So that's what MOPS for me.
For about 3 years now, and it's really amazing how you build bonds with these moms here. They really come together in another mother's time of need.
I found my food in an article in the newspaper. I was really excited to be able to join. Mom to me means a place where I can meet with other moms and fellowship. A place where I can be comfortable and share life frustrations and experiences and help encourage each other.
MOPS is an amazing place. Sometimes we think motherhood is a mundane and mindless undertaking, but we forget that we play this crucial role in this little person's life. And while we're doing that, sometimes we forget that we, you know, need to be there not only for him, but because of MOPS, I learned that it's okay to love your family, but also not to forget to love yourself.